Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm looking rough today, but I'm here to show you how I make egg salad. All right, so the first thing I did was I boiled some eggs for 12 minutes. Once the water was boiling, then I put all these eggs inside, and there they are. And after they're done boiling, I put them in an ice bath. So you can see the little pieces of ice. I'm just getting it to cool faster so I don't have to wait too long. They're still a little bit warm, so I'm going to wait a little while to peel them. And then, in the meanwhile, I went ahead and chopped up some vegetables to put in the egg salad because I don't like my egg salad mushy. I like it to be chunky. So it'll have chunky eggs after I'm done, and also onions. And I put radishes and green onions, and I just dice them up very finely. And to be honest, I know it's kind of dirty because I've just been working here, but I kind of cheated. And how did I cheat? I used this little devil to chop my vegetables with a different size of a top. There's different sizes that it can dice and slice. But for the eggs, I want bigger chunks. So this is what I'm going to use for that. But you can use a knife if you like. That's actually probably the more professional way to do it, but this is so much easier. And the ingredients I put in it, which I'll show you in a minute, are Dijon mustard, mayonnaise, a little bit of salt and pepper, not too much, rosemary, a little bit of paprika. It gives it that deviled egg taste if you do that, and a little bit of dill weed, and last but not least, just a spritz of lemon juice for freshness. And mix those all together, and I will show you the end result.